Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Important topics on methods in biology for CSIR and KSAT Life Science exam. Certain topics are going to repeat every year from CSIR exam. So I'm going to list out all those topics from each unit wise. So keep watching. In case of molecular biology and recombinant DNA methods, focus on generation of genomic and cDNA library in plasmid, phage and cosmid. Focus on FACS and their function. Chromatography, especially they will ask from HPLC, affinity chromatography, gel filtration or ionic exchange chromatography, or what are the advantages of two-dimensional gel electrophoresis over single dimension gel electrophoresis, why it is so important, isoelectric focusing. Next will be on FRAP, that is fluorescent recovery after photo bleaching, molecular cloning of DNA or RNA fragment in bacteria or eukaryotic system, BAC or YAC vectors, gene knockout in bacterial and eukaryotic organism, protein sequencing methods, DNA sequencing method, like difference between Illumina sequencing or Sanger sequencing, all the different types of next generation sequencing method, analysis of gene expression by microarray. In case of PCR, focus on why real-time PCR is better than normal PCR. Even collect information on Hotstar PCR, nested PCR or colony PCR, different fingerprinting like DNA fingerprinting, histochemical and immunotechniques, antibody generation, yeast to hybridization, detection of molecules using ELISA or RIA, Western blotting, immunoprecipitation, flow cytometer, immunofluorescence microscopy, in situ localization by FISH, centrifugation, biophysical methods like fluorescence, circular dichroism, NMR, ESR spectroscopy and X-ray diffraction, and even focus on surface plasma resonance method, different types of mass spectroscopy like MALDI and ESI. Statistical method like t-test or chi-square test, microscopic technique, they will ask like which microscope is used to see the protein which is tagged with reporter protein, so we can identify the localization of protein to particular organelle, and which microscope is used to see colorful images, living cells, resolving power of different microscopes, scanning and transmission microscope, visualization of cells and subcellular component by light microscope, different fixation and staining techniques, freeze hitched and freeze fracture method, electrophysiological method like patch clamp recording, ECG, PET, MRI, fMRI, CAT, all these are important methods. And even they will ask for methods in field biology, especially the remote sensing methods. So all these things are important topics from methods in biology. So read well. All the best for the exam.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.